I hear the truck. There she is. Now we got like a big Lego set. So we got our 6x6 posts. These are probably for the doorway. We got our 4x4 posts and some beams, right? Where'd I see it? There was the beams right here. Lower it down. All right, let's see if we can roll it. There we go. We gotta get some tarps to put down first, and then we'll put the 6x6s down. Don't put your finger underneath. Let me do it. There we go. There we go. Skill saw, just in case we need that. If you guys are new to the channel, we've been building a post and beam barn and workshop, but while the weather's still nice, we need to build our woodshed. These are the back ones. All right, so we need... They're nice and heavy and wet. Here's a 40479 WP. That's the one we want.
Shed already.
Looks like a shed already. Boom. That ain't going nowhere. I want to hold the tape measure down here. I just want to make sure we are 12 feet. Hold it on the outside edge. All right. Perfect. There we go. There we go. Boom. We didn't do the floor. Did you do it? Like, poof, man glitter right in the face, guys. Sorry about that.
After this, I'm gonna be able to build my own craft shop.
You're gonna be able to build your own craft shop after this?
I don't have Olivia.
You and Olivia can? Both. Don't look, the ladder's gonna be tilted. We have to hold it really tight, so we got a decent distance to go. Trying to beat the rain, it's coming. And then we gotta get all the lumber covered back up. Here, I'll take the nail gun for a minute. And before we go in, we gotta cover back the lumber all up with tarps before it gets rained on.
How do you know we're gonna run a nail?
What's that?
How How'd you know I was gonna run out of elk?
I saw it. And then we're thank you. Yep. Mark up. You can reach, you can reach. Sweet! Gonna be our front rafters. All right. All right, go for it. So I'm gonna need you in here. Right on this ladder. I just want to make sure don't fall off that post. I want it to the edge. Perfect. I like it. We just have four left, right? One, two, yep, three, four. I think you're drinking all the coffee. Like this. And you pull it out while it's flat. You want it all the way against the back rail. Then you close this part and then that locks in.
night.
Good.
Is this gonna be like a Where's Figaro episode?
I thought it was only chickens that took dust baths.
Yeah.
Not cats. Booyah! Give you the chocolate.
Right here.
first.